Captain Janet Ejiu, how prepared are you and your team ahead of the competition?
We are very prepared, and our aim is to win this tournament, but we are going to take match after match, so we are very prepared for this tournament.
What should Ghanaians expect from Hazakes ladies?
Nothing but a win, and Ghanaians should continue playing for us and support us. We are here to defend the good name of Ghana, so we are very, very ready for this tournament.